out. Is that the one and only LA Finest Kid? It's the one and only LA Finest Kid. And we back with another video. As y'all can see, we got some special guests. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
Ah!
What the fuck?
Get your motherfucking shit.
Y'all know what
the
fuck going on, bruh. Halo was finna jump on my ass. Man, y'all know what the fuck going on. Y'all got down on motherfucking build. I'm gonna win this shit. I'm already playing with shit, so shit.
I don't think it's no win-lose situation, but okay, you got that.
It's gonna be a win-lose. I'm gonna add that shit up.
She just keep running and looking up it like she wanna jump on me.
Man, relax. Focus. Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I was saying your intro, nigga.
Yeah, what's the word? Go gang, y'all already know the fuck going on. We with LA Fighters Kid back again.
Sure.
Yes, sir.
Oh God, it's on UT.
I don't know what to say, but
shout yourself out.
Yeah, it's your girl T Baby from the 904.
Y'all already know.
Come on, you should have.
It's your girl, the real Kimmy Kim with two N's, and yeah, we back with Pop.
It took us a long ass time to get through that goddamn intro.
Oh,
but anyway, y'all, we finna be playing low card with a little twist of what was it?
Secret of Dare.
Yeah, Secret of Dare. So basically, if you pull the lowest card out of the deck, you gotta either tell a secret you ain't never told nobody before, or you gotta do a dare. And if you don't do neither one of them, take that shot. And we sipping on that Milagro. Death in a bottle.
No tracer, no
soap. Yeah, on my mama, we thugging and no tracer, no nothing. We shot for shot for shot. But yeah, let's get into this video. Come on. Come on. Boom. Oh shit.
I'm trying to
look
at my phone.
Yeah, don't try to cheat, bro.
And I ain't cheating. I can't cheat.
Oh Lord. Oh Lord.
Yup.
Oh. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
So I got a 6.
I got a 6.
I got a damn
6.
I got an ace. Dino. Let's go. Dare or secret, nigga.
Damn, they out of line. Can't think of no secrets, so I'm
going to
just take a damn dare, bro.
All right, what dare we going to give her, y'all? Oh, I dare you to... Oh, you got one?
What was you going to say?
All right, I'm going to tell mine, you're going to tell yours, I'm going to pick the best one. I dare you to post your recent messages on your Instagram for 24 hours.
Oh, that's better. I was gonna tell her to put some ice in her pants for 20 seconds.
Oh, fuck.
If not, you can take a shot.
What was my recent message?
What's your little skeleties?
Recent from who, though?
Her,
You didn't say all that. You just said recent.
Her little skeleties.
From her mama.
Nah, for real. Now, with one of your little... Your little squeakies, your little hoes.
You ain't gonna do it.
I'm gonna
do it.
Yeah, do it. Oh, yeah.
24 hours.
Come on. Bad.
Yeah, for 24 hours.
I kind of look bitch pretty.
No close friends, like on your actual story.
Ah!
Yeah.
She said, I kind of look bitch pretty.
Hey, her fucking phone finna be ringing and dinging and binging. They finna be on your shit. Well, while we let her do that, we finna go to the next round. Show us when you're doing and show us the camera. Show the camera.
That's so dry. They be like, what the fuck?
Go on.
What the hell is this?
Oh, I don't like this number. What you got?
I know what you got.
I know you can see. I mean, I can't. It's not nothing to hide.
Well, I got a...
Let's see. Why you didn't say who it was?
Yeah, I ain't say
nah, this nigga cheated. Hey, y'all, but
she
did.
She posted two little ass bubbles.
Man, go show the camera. Go show the camera.
It was the last two messages.
Let me show the camera.
Actually, the fuck?
Let me show y'all what you did.
You said one message. It's on my story.
Yeah, I got you.
You said one message.
Y'all, this what she posted.
I said, that's the last two.
Y'all, comment down below if y'all think she cheating or not. Let me know.
I think she cheating.
You gonna show the whole screenshot?
Man.
It's all good. It's all good, brother. It's
all good. The whole message. You said the last message.
It's all good. It's all
y'all
good.
Y'all out of line, bro. Rewind that fucking tape. Now I'm gonna delete this shit.
Nah, 24 hours.
Nah, because I don't even want me to do it.
24 hours? You gotta leave that shit on 24 hours. Hey, I got a number 6 for my second round.
10. 10. 9.
Fuck
Ooh, I got a J.
So it's me. I got the six. Damn. I'm gonna take the dare.
Dare?
Yeah. Y'all been around each other way too long.
Let's see.
Oh my god. This is sickening.
I don't know what the fuck going on right now.
Shit.
I feel like some outrageous shit.
I feel like I'm finna be taking this shot because I know y'all niggas. Y'all just do too much.
I dare you to.
You got. Eat one of them.
Nope. You got me fucked up. Nope. Hell no.
Why you saying no? So you gonna take a shot?
Bro, at least hold on the tip of your tongue for 5 seconds.
Eat one of the sardines.
5 seconds,
I got a weak ass stomach. Y'all got me fucked up. I've been this motherfucker throwing up. Y'all gonna be re-cleaning up. Fuck y'all.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
What y'all got? Hey, I got a 5.
I got a J.
What you got?
I got a 9.
A 7. What you got, baby?
Oh,
a J.
My God.
What you got?
A 2.
Let's go.
I already knew. I'm like, damn, I'm about to get a 2.
What you doing? Secret or dare, bro?
I'm just doing a secret because y'all both already did a dare.
All right, so what's your secret? Something you ain't never told nobody before. My bad, baby.
Nobody's
crazy. Hey, Lo, I mean, honest. I pimped a bitch once.
She never told me that before, so I guess.
That's what I'm saying. I pimped a bitch once. What you mean? What that mean?
Nigga, you know what that mean.
Not what it mean. Like, describe. Like,
nope. How you doing?
I ain't have to do what?
Y'all said just as a secret.
Y'all not gonna discriminate me. Just know that bitch got sent on a mission for
did
some
she,
money.
Did she pass the mission?
Yeah.
All right.
She completed the mission.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah. I hope it's you.
This is hella crazy, bruh.
Y'all ready?
8. What you, I got a
9.
King.
Oh, what you get? Oh my god, I got a 2, bro.
Yes! You got 2?
Yes!
Damn! See, that's the glove that I was supposed to have.
I don't know, sure, but I think it's over there licking on, but I'm not.
No!
They gonna ban you, bitch, from here. You gonna get kicked up. Onyx, you been bad. Where your cage at?
He's showing
that. That's that fucking tissue. I wiped that sardine juice.
Appreciate you, my boy.
Stupid.
He wanted it. That's what he wanted.
Homework.
Move, Onyx.
Leave the folks alone, boy.
Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm finna change it. Somebody else finna have to start putting these motherfuckers.
Oh my god.
Bro, this hella way. What you got? You got a 2. I pray to god you got a 2. I got a 4.
Ace. Ooh, I got a 5. Thank god.
Bro, this is hella. Oh, y'all never gave me the damn, I got 2 of them.
Oh,
but y'all never gave me a dare or a secret.
You took the shot.
No, yeah. That was last round.
I had a two last round, and I had a 4.
Damn, we just did it twice. Damn.
Onyx is really up here going to town with that.
Hey!
Not going to town.
I was going to pick it up, but I couldn't cross over the damn track.
Let me see. I'm going to do the secret for one. A secret I never told nobody.
You can do 2 secrets. Or 2 shots. Secret in the shot. Secret in the dare.
In middle school.
What?
And then
if Ken notices, this don't count.
Technically, I'm the only person she told.
No, that don't count.
I mean, she know everything. She know all my
secrets.
And
I knew the teacher.
So you ain't got not one secret you ain't never told her, bro.
I know all her secrets.
Y'all better get.
Well, you take 2 shots. Hey,
nigga. Hey, nigga. Hey, nigga.
Anything for my woman.
All right, I'll take a shot.
That's bogus.
Damn, my nigga.
I feel like it only counted because I was all.
Can you tell her all your secrets too?
Mm-hmm. I can tell by her reaction. Shit, I'm like, damn.
All right, my next one, I'm gonna do a dare. What y'all gonna dare, bro? Don't.
I dare you to stand on this chair and spin 3 times.
Why would you?
Cause she gonna have to make a fall over some shit, bro. She be
wildin'.
This one nigga that got a wild ass imagination.
Yeah, it is.
She just think about crazy shit.
Just 3 spins, bro.
still got bullshit on my damn story.
No, I leave that motherfucker there 24 hours. I'm gonna make sure when I get home. Or bitch, you gonna be taking a shot. That's a 2. Oh, I got an ace. I'm good.
I got a
10. I'm thugging. An ace, a 10, a queen. T, what you got? T in hot water too. Ooh.
Damn!
What the fuck? Hey, y'all motherfuckers getting real lucky over Instagram right now. What the fuck going on? Y'all getting real lucky. What type of luck y'all got today?
Oh my god.
I ain't liking this.
Okay, what's the dare?
A dare? Oh.
What should we do? Eat a sardine? Hold it to the tip of your tongue for 3 seconds.
My dare to go play ding dong ditch.
Or knock knock ditch.
Knock knock and get on.
How do that? That's
weird. I'm finna record this shit.
Bitch. Hold on, wait.
How do that?
Yeah.
After that, bro.
Move, Onyx.
Oh, I got a dare.
She finna do it. Cause we can't lock ourselves out.
Do the damn thing right there. Take the stairs.
Okay. Put that thing in the door.
Here, put this so we can come back in here. Cause you, hey, you gonna have to come around, come back around.
What do you mean?
Like, so knock on one of these. You gonna run around with her? We're going to another floor. Yeah, all right. Yeah, we're going to another floor.
It ain't that many steps. You gotta come back down these stairs.
Take the camera with you. I'm gonna stand right here and watch the door.
Hold my cup.
I got you.
Oh,
see.
Come on.
It's recording, right?
Yeah, just do the first one closer to the stairs.
Yeah, I am. Come on.
I don't know, bitch. I'm trying to act like I'm a bitch. I can do this.
Let him know, bitch. Tell him I'm a bitch.
Y'all, they, ooh, Onyx. Bro, it sound like they opened the door fast as fuck. Or was that y'all coming back in?
Hey,
that was a good one. That was hella funny, though. I ain't gonna even lie.
That was loud in that room. Oh, God. That was fun. Like,
it's
not getting
real. Oh,
shit, I can't breathe now.
Yeah, y'all
ain't no bitch.
It's the bitch shit I can't breathe now. That's that liquor.
That's that liquor. Bitch boy shit. Bitch boy team.
Alright, come on y'all, next round.
Dare, you gonna
dare?
Look at
you got a dare?
Yeah.
You
want a
dare or you
want
a secret?
Yeah, you gonna
dare?
No,
give me a secret. I'll do secret.
Fuck
it,
I'll
do
you.
Do you know?
Come on,
you know all the secrets too?
Mm-hmm.
We'll take a shot.
No,
tell us
we
don't know.
Huh?
I'm finna think like all my life.
Just pull
one out,
whatever one come to mind.
Every time I know is my mama and my sister, because my sister did it. But one time my sister, instead of her like wanting to go and just tell my mama I fell asleep across the way, my sister lied and said I ran away. So
damn.
My mama thought I was missing. And the whole entire time I was at my neighbor house. So
dang. Oh my God. I don't know. So you want to switch cards with me?
She followed me.
You want to switch cards with me?
No. Yeah. Because she knew like
you want to switch cards with me.
You got to switch cards with me. So she was like, okay,
you know what you got to do? You run away. Oh, I'm safe, my love.
I might fuck around with the wrong card. Oh, nah, she got. Oh,
all right.
Yep.
7, 3,
ace.
Oh, baby.
See, we just said that.
Damn.
Y'all got rock, paper, scissors or something.
Who?
Hurricane.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Damn.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Back to back.
Oh, hey, I just had to do the same shit.
You want your dare?
Come on.
Dino.
She want to get somebody there so bad. Bitch, I hope this car pull you so we can, you can tell us to get you the dare.
I'll do it.
Tell another secret.
Just tell another secret.
Stop cheating. Stop cheating. Are y'all out of here?
One time I was on the bus.
One time I was on the
wait.
Flex bus.
They got to know where they were at. So they can hear us, so.
What y'all was on? I don't want nobody to get
65.
You gotta put on like low.
Yeah.
One time I was on a flex bus on the way back from California to Vegas because I was in college.
Move.
And while I was on the bus, I got sick. And the dude that was sitting next to me had fell asleep in like this deep ass coma. And I had leftovers. And so I took my leftovers out, but I also had two jackets and I couldn't take the jackets out. And I threw up all in my jackets. Like, and I was only probably like an hour in. So
she didn't tell me this one.
Picture me throwing up, like just all my Thanksgiving food coming out that I just had ate.
Oh no.
And the man slept through the whole throw up. I was trying to be as quiet because I didn't want nobody to know I was in the back of the bus throwing up.
Damn.
So I had to ride the whole rest of the 3 hours with my jackets in that throw up. And I had, when I got back home, I was so dehydrated from me throwing up that I forgot about the fucking shit. And my jacket sat there for like 2 days. And when I thought about it, it pissed me off. And I tried to wash that shit, did not come out.
So you had to throw it away.
Damn.
And it broke my heart to part with them jackets, but yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know that one. So.
Damn.
I got
it. Whatever the piss me off. And it's crazy because I thought somebody was going to be like, oh my God, it stinks. But it didn't stink. So I was like, that's all that fucking matters. Like, that's all that matters. So.
Ooh, y'all smell that shit.
Damn. Hey, I got a fucking 9, y'all.
8
out of 5.
5.
Oh.
Damn! Oh,
okay, so what was the dare you wanted everybody to do so we can tell you to do it?
Oh, hell no. Fuck no.
Okay, well,
all right, you
put this
dare
big
old
thing. No, she finna do. Oh, yeah, go ahead.
You want secret. She sound like she finna give you some ruthless shit. I start picking secrets.
I'm thinking
of secrets,
I don't think. Oh, I wanna expose my sister's thing.
Give me one there.
I'm trying to think of a secret. Oh no, I got a secret. I ain't gonna lie. Hell yeah.
What is it,
man? Alright, so one time, I don't know what grade I was. I was in like middle school or some shit. I was kinda young. And we was living in these apartments. I think it was like, where the fuck that shit was at?
Sit down.
Somewhere like the little ghetto parts and shit of Cypress or some shit. And so I had jumped these Mexican people gate. Cause I was like looking for some shit, like seems like I got like a basketball, like something to play with in that damn thing. And I jumped that gate and then I seen somebody in the patio like the second floor above me, like they seen me and I like looked up, I was like, oh shit, they can see my ass. So I like, in my head, I was like, let me slide this patio door open and see if it's gonna open. I slid that bitch open, that bitch was open, I walked in. Oh my God. First they house, it was Mexican, so they house some like Mexican number, red shit everywhere, red curtains, red everything. I was like, ugh, it's just stinking, yada yada yada. But I walked in their room, I had opened their drawer, it was a Ziploc bag full of cash, bro.
You I pray to God you'd take down from the
full of cash, bro. And I took that shit, I sure did. And I walked right out the front door and I left.
Oh, Donna.
Then I went to the park. And like probably like an hour later or some shit, I seen like the police and she was outside just like, so I guess somebody broke in my house. And I was just on the park bench like just watching like, damn, like who did no. that shit?
You ain't shit.
And so then I told my sister, well my mom was like, where did you get that shit? I was like, I found it at the park on the bench. She was like, you ain't just find no.
I was gonna say you lying bastard.
I was like, nah, I found it at the park. But then eventually I had told my sister what happened and shit, and she was like, oh my God, you bad. And then now to this day, I'm like, damn, I probably stole mm-hmm. folks rent and shit, and yada yada yada. But I was young. I seen rent, and I just took the shit. So.
Hey, be like that.
Don't look at my car, bitch.
I got a queen.
King.
I got a fucking 8.
Yeah.
Oh. Like T ain't got not one. I'm finna just
I'm finna just pull her
out.
Might as well.
Huh? What you mean? This was after this. I put this
you
last
one there.
Last.
Okay, I'm there. You
gotta put this in your bra.
I'm not doing it.
Yes.
Oh wait.
Look at her.
Put
this in your bra for 10 seconds.
Or what? Take a shot.
No, just take a shot.
No, just take a shot. Why you doing
ain't nobody playing with
you. She boring.
Hold on. I'm putting that big ass, thick ass, black ass ice in my shoe. I'm gonna be waiting for you to no change of clothes.
Alright, y'all. This the last round.
I'm showing cards. I ain't got a couple partners and shit.
This the last round. And I got a 5.
I got a job. You got a, I got a 9.
Ooh.
2.
Well.
Oh,
alright, y'all gotta fight that shit out. Nah, we just might automatically just go ahead and give it to T.
We gonna give it to T. Ain't go yet.
Yeah, you ain't go yet. We gotta get like ended off real good.
Secret or dare?
Secret or dare?
Secret.
Damn
secret.
Damn secret.
Let me think of
something. Secrets are hard, actually.
Yeah, it is.
But that was a new secret. I'm gonna think about it like that. Sorry.
Alright, so. I ain't gonna say no names, but
no, that's a couple part of the secret.
My business. Listen.
You heard her.
So a couple years ago, I fell out with this girl and I paid my friend to fuck her baby daddy.
Ooh.
That's crazy.
Damn, I think you on top of all the secrets.
That's some crazy ass shit.
I never told nobody
that.
That's some good shit. That's some get back, bitch.
That's some crazy ass shit.
Get back. That's some
you paid. It's crazy.
Damn.
How much you pay?
Nigga. That's it? Oh, she wanted to fuck that man. She already wanted to fuck that man. You didn't even probably have to pay her. You
didn't
even
talk about
her. She wanted to, because I ain't like crazy as fuck.
That's
top all the secrets. I ain't going to even cap.
That's crazy.
But if y'all like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on all post notifications. Follow all my good people right here. That shit will be down in the description down below. But we out this thing. Peace. Yeah.